Hey everybody, so today I got my Ultra Saber grab bag box, and I'm going to be opening it up today, unboxing it, so let's go and see what we got. Before I ever started. It seems simple at first. It's always simple. All this tape. I do have another box behind me, but that is actually for our Star Wars fandom group on Facebook. We're going to be doing a drawing, but that's not until May the 5th, or 4th, or May the 4th be with you. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's see what we got here. There's my blade. It's definitely a stunt saber. Alright. So, no sound or anything like that on this one. Sorry, you hear all the noises because I'm recording this on my phone. There's a real big bubble wrap. Sorry about that. Just a nice view of bubble wrap. Alright. So, here we have the inset piece there for the light. We don't know which one we're going to get. So I'll have to figure out which one this is. But let's take a look and see what we got. Oh yeah. Nice. It's red. With the mid-gray hilt. They've got this with the retention screw already. Already set. Pretty badass. Let's take a look and see which one we got here. With a saber. For sabers. I'm here and just looking. Take me a second to find out which one this is. All right. This is just the basic. So I think this one wasn't the grab bag one. It may have been the, Alright, so we have the initiate. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Is that the initiate? No? No, we got a different one. What do we have here? Is that it? Yeah. Battle Saber, V3. So this is a battle saber. So this is your basic stunt saber. Yeah. Let's see what that's like. Very cool. Very sturdy. None of the bells and whistles, but pretty badass. Okay, everybody, so hope you like the saber. I like the saber. It's nice and heavy, too. It's a double-handed saber. And it's pretty long. The hilt is kind of heavy, but, doesn't bother me at all. So you guys can see it. Battle saber. All right. Have a good day.